The Nigerian Navy has placed one of its personnel, Abdul Ghaffar Ahmed, also known as Cute Abiola, on 1 month extra duty for wearing police uniform in one of his kits and for ridiculing the Nigerian police force in the process. The popular Instagram comedian was arrested on November 15, but has been released from detention to serve his light corrective punishment in the cantonment. Ahmed is expected to end his punishment by December the 15th, when he would be allowed to return home to his family. A naval spokesperson, Commodore Suleiman Dahoud, confirmed the development.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.